That's kind of, but that's pretty much why my damn. I feel like my divine title reign was like one of the good reigns, bro, because that shit lasted a good minute. Hold on.
Match. And for good reason. He's proven to be one of the most fearless and determined superstars on the roster today.
Certainly determined. We'll see if all the buzz around him is warranted tonight.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring is quite an obstacle. There's nothing about the superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
I mean, doing a three-way kind of better than doing a 1v1, bro, because... Bro, to me anyway, that's why I didn't have no problems beating Voice and Bud, bro. And niggas really didn't think I had no worries. I was gonna win that match, bro. Cause look at who I was facing. You gotta think that way, bro. I ain't even gonna lie. Alright.
Look in his eye here, folks.
Let's see what he got. Oh!
Doesn't pay off. An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
It seems like that's...
Yeah, I don't know what happened right there.
And he tosses him back in now.
Stop pressing square.
Throwing around out here.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
Face buster. Knee strike. Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
A step up in Zagiri. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match can still go either way.
I mean, mix it up, bro. I didn't say just press X now, but it's like... I ain't got no finishing.
It's deafening, and he's asking for more.
Let's see what happens, bro.
Lift off. Escape just in time. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal. Sharp punch.
A lot of momentum now on his side.
Yeah, he is being steadfast in his approach.
Punching their way out of that one.
Shit. Damn it, I missed that. I can make that. No, but let me get on this fucking rope.
Climbing to the top rope.
Oh, yeah. All right, let's see if you got it this time, bro. All right, you good, huh?
That's impossible. I can't believe what we just saw.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
That might be what gets them out of jeopardy.
No, bro, you know better than that.
And now he's on the downside. He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Damn. No.
Every blow there weakens his opposition more each time. Look at this. Just stop after stop after stop.
Bro. Oh, okay.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
All right, bro.
I think it just blew the roof off this arena. Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight. We are just seeing sheer
experience.
Nothing is being left back.
Good way, champion. Damn it.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Both wrists captured. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Oh, man. Strong knee connects. Scooped up. Two stone slams.
Ah, bro, Brick.
That's not it. I don't know what it is. Two. Oh, he gets the shoulder up
before. Damn, that's crazy. Your foot was under the roof.
Almost a three count. Yeah, talk about a close call. I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now. Well scattered reversal there. Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Ah, hell.
He's positioning himself, closing in. No way.
Blah. Boom.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Shit.
Whip back into the ring. Looking for the victory.
Oh, shit.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nigga. Nigga. Oh. Ah, bruh. Busted open. Go bust me open, bitch. Nope.
He has been here
before. Come on.
Oh. Some consideration into ringing the bell. Oh, you can see the match called off, but you gotta protect an athlete. Stepping things up.
Oh, shit.
Can't find a way to run.
Ooh, caught him.
Looking for a little bit of hype, as Garrett seems.
We had the same button, too. Shit.
Taking flight.
Okay, I got you. Don't worry about it. Oh! That nigga out of the world! Oh, shit, man. This nigga is... bruh. Bro, what the fuck?
You gotta be kidding me. Everyone here is in
shit.
Run shot. That guy loves the face. The WWE Universe is on its feet. And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back. From them, that one fails to land. Missed the mark. And he's just having his way in this match. He's taking charge here.
Oh shit.
I have no idea what they're setting up for here.
I missed that. Damn, I forgot all about them.
Guys, I think this one's over.
Get off me.
How the hell do you kick out of that? I have no words. Not even a two count? Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself. Look at this.
Damn it.
That's a bad landing. Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
And that definitely made solid impact.
It's a modded arena, bro. So there's going to be some type of problem. Because like how the Kickstart arena is modded, bro. I didn't put all that shit together, bro. I found that shit on CC, and then I put the stuff on there.
Pulls the ripcord.
Yeah.
Ooh.
It won't let me get on the top rope. I tried, bro. Is it gonna let? Oh, there he is!
All right. Scooped up. Tombstone slam. What an exclamation mark right there.
Damn, they actually let me get that off, bro. I'd never really get that fucking.
Here is your winner, the prodigy, Jackson Sparks. And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match. The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.
Yeah. Bro, we didn't finish that last women's standing match, bro. Thank you. Wait, let me stop this.